Hello everyone, I am Jack from Zuz Mining. More and more people are keen to retrofit water cooling kits for mining equipment. Today I will take Antminer D7 as an example to show you the correct modification steps. Throughout the modification process, we need to use the following tools. Pink thermal grease. Two fan speed simulators. Complete D7 water cooling kit. Okay, let's start today's water cooling board modification work. Step 1. We need to remove the cable, fans, and casing, and take out 3 hash boards from the mining machine. Step 2. Remove the original heat sinks on the 3 hash boards. Step 3. Use plate washing water to remove the residual silicone grease on the surface of the ASIC chips. Step 4. Reapply new thermal grease on the surface of the chips. Step 5. After the silicone grease is applied, we need to align the water cooling boards with the screw holes on the hash board and fix them with screws. Alright, all 3 hash boards have been refitted with water-cooled boards. Next, we need to put the modified hash board back into the D7 case. Remove the bezel from the fans and reattach it to the case. Secure the copper guide sheets with screws. Connect the cables and plug in the fan speed controllers. Okay, please see that there are 12 vacancies for water pipes here. We need to cut out 12 water pipes of similar length. After completion, use clips to securely connect the water pipes to the water cooling board respectively. Then install the water separator on the other end of the water pipe as shown in the video. Next, I will show you how to assemble the water cooling fan. First, install the bracket on the bottom of the fan. Then install the bracket of the water pump. Install the water pump after fixing. Okay, the next step is to use the water pipe to connect the circulation system. Attention, the blue interface here is the water outlet of the water pump, which needs to be connected to the water inlet of the water cooling boards, that is, the water separator above. The red interface here is the water inlet of the cooling fan, which needs to be connected to the water outlet of the water cooling board, which is the water separator below. The free fan control cable and power cable are not needed and are only used as spares. Plug in the power cord of the cooling fan. Add coolant to the water pump. Notice, when we first add the coolant, we need to fill the water pump up. After filling up, turn on the switch of the water cooling fan. This one spin button can adjust the speed of the fan. It can be seen that the coolant in the water pump has flowed into the water cooling plates. We need to continue to add coolant until the water level does not drop. Finally, let's run the Antminer D7 to see the effect after modifying the water cooling kit.
Okay.
This is the temperature of the three hashboards before modification. Below is the temperature after modification. We can see that the temperature has dropped significantly. Well, this is how to modify the water cooling plate of the D7 mining machine. During the modification process, if you have other questions, please consult our technical guidance. Thank you all.